And once the train's across, we can open the gate. You notice the cam action, how the gap widens so the rails don't interfere with each other. And then once it's closed, you can get the other train to run across.